I ain't no joke. I used to let the mic smoke. Now I slam it when I'm done and make sure it's broke.